Hi guys, it's me again. This is the same day, Wednesday, February 4th, 2009. Like I said, this is day two of Weight Watchers. My weight loss chronic, this is part one and half, or this is a supplement to my weight loss video journals. my first part one, remember I promised I was going to show a little bit more about them peaches, but you know, I lost time, because YouTube only allows you to have like 10 minutes unless you're director, and I'm not that awesome yet, so I can't be director. Anyway, peaches. These are by a company called Crispy Green. They're crispy peaches, is they're like freeze-dried. Did you ever go in like the science stores or at the museums and they have like the astronaut ice cream? This is what I equivalent that to. It's not ice cream, of course, it's peaches, but what they do, they come in peach, apple, I think mango even, and pear. I'm not sure about pear, but I know peach and mango and apple is what I've seen. But these are good. They're crispy green. It's called Crispy Green. It's Crispy Green. This is Crispy Peach. Bought them at 7-Eleven. CrispyGreen.com. CRISPY. GREEN.com. They make the product. Like I said, it's like astronaut ice cream almost but fruit. And they're 1 point for the whole bag. And it's kind of like, because I know with me, it's messy eating fruit. And these are really good. They're like $1.49 a bag plus tax. And they're little pieces of peach. And well, these are kind of the bottom of the bag, but it's medium peach equivalent. You get like decent slices usually. Little crispy peachy. And all these weirdos on this block slum, but that's what these are. The crispy dehydrated peaches. And basically, like I said, they're 1 million Watchers point. And they retail for about $1.49. I got them at 7-Eleven somewhere else. CrispyGreen.com is the website. They probably have all the different flavors of fruits. Go there and see. They'll probably give you a list of stores where they carry them too. But they're really good. If you go to 7-Eleven and they're in the middle, like by the by where they have like the burritos and the sandwiches and stuff. Okay, stay tuned for part two of my video journal, which will be tomorrow. Thank you.